age 11 and I'm 8 years old.
Awesome. Great slate, honey. Now move your eye to the finger right here, and that's where you're talking to. Go.
Please take me to the movies. Mom said I could go if I stayed with you. Please, I promise. I wouldn't embarrass you in front of your friends. I won't talk about the time you didn't want to go to school because you had a big zit on your nose. Or about the time you watched a Miley Cyrus movie with Mom. Naturally, I won't say anything to Lindsay. How that other girl stayed all afternoon at our place this weekend. Or about the fact you pay me to tune your guitar because you really can't play. Of course, I would say anything even if you won't take me with you. But I may just forget not to tell everyone. Now, don't get mad! Stop! You can't hit me! I'm 7 years younger than you! Lindsay will call you coward and Mom ground you anyway. I'm sure you can come to an agreement. You'll take me? Really? That's really nice of you. I didn't even have to ask. Oh, by the way, I also need 5 bucks for popcorn.